Hey guys, welcome back to Barry Melt's channel. Today we're going to talk about whether or not you're hungry after weight loss surgery. This is a really popular question in the bariatric community, and it's because people want to know whether or not it's going to be easy and if it's going to be something that you're going to constantly be hungry after surgery. So let's talk about it. So we're going to talk through two different hormones that play a role in whether or not you are hungry after surgery. So the first one is ghrelin, and I hope I'm saying that correctly, but ghrelin is used to really help increase your appetite. It's what tells your body, hey, I'm hungry, you need to feed me. So the higher levels that you have in this hormone, the hungrier you're going to be. Whereas there is another hormone called leptin, and what leptin does is it really tells your body, hey, I'm full, you don't need to feed me anymore. It really works by regulating the number of calories and fat that is stored in your body. It keeps you from starving, but it also keeps you from overeating. Interestingly enough, people who struggle with obesity sometimes are resistant to this hormone, so it makes it to where it's harder to regulate those calories and fat being stored. So the brain pretty much tricks you into believing that you're hungry, but the truth is you just have a resistance to leptin. And so because of that, you have a higher increase in the other hormone where you feel like you are needing to eat more and more and more and more to keep yourself from starving. So I don't want to bore you here, but I bring this up because the hormones play a huge role in whether or not you're hungry after gastric sleeve or gastric bypass. And it's been shown that bariatric patients actually have an increased hormone level of leptin. So the increase of leptin actually causes a decrease in ghrelin. As you know, after bariatric surgery, the stomach is reduced. And so because ghrelin is produced in the gut, this makes those levels go down as well. So hormones are really the reasoning why you're going to feel a difference with your hunger after bariatric surgery. But I will say there is something called head hunger. Head hunger is seriously the worst thing ever because you might think you're hungry, but the truth is you really aren't. And it just goes back to just all of those hormones and all the changes as you're going through, your mentality about the surgery, the way you look at food. You're gonna think in sometimes that you are hungry, but you're really not. A lot of times I have found when I think I'm hungry, I'm actually really thirsty. And so I have found that when I drink more water, I don't have that sensation that I need to eat as much. Through time, you will start developing hunger again. And that's something that it's so important to be able to understand the difference between head hunger and real hunger, because you don't want to just eat every time you feel like you need to eat. You need to really just pay attention to your mind and say, okay, when was the last time I ate? Does it make sense that I'm hungry? You know, and really think through that process, because you don't want to start giving into head hunger and then, you know, you're eating more calories and that's going to cause that regain. When you first have the surgery, your restriction is going to be really, really small and you're not going to be able to eat large portions of food. But as you get farther out in your journey, you will be able to eat more. So it is so important that you understand your body and that you learn when you are hungry so you don't start adding in calories when you truly don't need to eat. So I would encourage you to really try to take note and to recognize when you are hungry and when it might just be your brain saying, hey, I want something tasty to eat. So whether that's tracking in a journal, just making note about the timing that you eat, really trying to figure out if it actually is hunger or if it's just that you're craving something and you really want to eat some food. So this can be difficult, but it does take some practice, and eventually you'll learn your body and you'll learn the things that you need to be doing to make sure that you're not overeating. And just remember that everyone is different. There are some people that still experience true hunger after surgery, and that can make the journey a little bit more difficult, because so much of why the surgery works is because you aren't thinking about food as much, because you're just, you don't have that sensation as often. But it is important to realize that some bodies just don't respond the same way. And so if you are one that feels hunger and you know it's true hunger, I would really encourage you to keep that journal, because you want to make sure you're not overeating. So to answer the question of whether or not you'll be hungry after surgery, I hate to say it, but it does depend. But for the most part, I will say that people I've talked to really just honestly say, I don't feel hungry anymore. And we have those hormones to thank because that helps us be successful on our journey. If you are still experiencing hunger, hang in there. I know it can be tricky to understand which one's head hunger and which one is actual hunger. But like I said before, keep track of what you're eating, and that way you can really evaluate the type of hunger and if it is something that you need to maybe talk to your surgeon about and get on a good plan that will help you from overeating. So I wanna hear from you guys, who still experiences hunger after surgery? I know there's some people out there and I feel you because I know it is difficult to continue on this journey when you are still experiencing actual hunger. But I wanna hear from you guys. Are you experiencing hunger? Are you not experiencing hunger? Leave me a comment down below and let me know. All right, guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. And for those of you who are new, please hit subscribe, hang out with us because we talk about some really awesome topics in this bariatric community and we'd love to have you. Thanks so much and I'll see you soon. Bye.